Because we went from stop thinking about it, I don't need any more ideas, we're not going to do it, to we're back in the running, we might do it, to, well, guys, we're the proud owner of WCW. And we didn't know what that meant at that time during that week. And I don't think that they had even announced or told anybody with WCW.
You guys had no idea.
No, we had no idea.
Closed.
No.
I was volunteer. So are you. Vince, you know, my dad says, all right, get on a plane, go down there and take care of this. I was like, all right, thanks. It's like, really?
You guys know what to do.
Yeah, I'm like, okay. I go, talk about going into hostile waters. Yeah. When we got there, we landed, me, you, and Jerry.
Yeah. With a brigade of security.
No, we come in, and then we said, all right. We asked you to have everyone in one certain area. So there's a huge room. I forget what it was, lunch room, whatever it was, or locker room. And then I was like, all right, here we go. And I remember walking in and addressing everyone. A lot of the guys I knew, obviously, through, you know, different iterations of being through WWE. And something along the lines of, I said, you know, those that want to be on board, we're very open arms and welcome. Those that don't, okay, we completely understand your position and don't want to be involved with that, and we respect that as well. But as of right now, just to let you guys all know that WWE has purchased WCW. And everyone, that's the first time I heard it. Because everyone was like, bam, and I looked around that room, faces, you know, and some were awestruck, some were shocked, some were angry. Like, you can see it. I was like, oh boy, I said, I don't know if I'm getting out of here. You know, I'm feeling it. I was like, woo.
There's maybe myself and the lawyers that knew. That was about it.
That was it.
We were told just keep it quiet.
Keep it quiet.
You guys came.
This was what?
2001.
Man.